Here 5 plus 5 is equal to 10. Carry over 1. Then 3 plus 1 or 1 plus 3 is equal to 4. If you find it difficult, you keep this larger number in your mind. Keep in mind. വലിയ സംഖ്യ മനസ്സിൽ വിചാരിക്കുക. അതിനുശേഷം ചെറിയ സംഖ്യ ഫിംഗറിലെടുത്ത് ആഡ് ചെയ്യാം ബുദ്ധിമുട്ടുള്ളവർക്ക്. സെൻ 3 plus 1 4 4 plus 5 5 യു കീപ് ഇൻ മൈൻഡ് യു റിമെമ്പർ 4 5 ദെൻ ടേക്ക് 4 ഇൻ യുവർ ഫിംഗേഴ്സ് 5 plus 6 7 8 9 5 യു കീപ് ഇൻ മൈൻഡ് Take 4. The 4 fingers are here. 6, 7, 8, 9 we got. Then here is one carryover here. You must add that one also. Then 9 plus 1 is equal to 10. You got the amount 100. We say sum for the when we add, we will get an answer, no? For that answer, we use the word sum. S-U-M. Got it? Okay. Then, we will do one word problem. Example, Tommy, or you can say your name also instead of Tommy. And his mother went to the shop and they bought some fruits, banana and lemon. Banana, the shopkeeper told them that banana cost 56 rupees and a lemon cost 44 rupees. Then Tommy was thinking how to find out the total sum. He was thinking, then he understood that I have to add 56 and 44. Then he added 56 and 44. In many ways he tried. One way is that he added 56 plus 44. Can you add this? Before I told you the method, 4 plus 6 or 6 plus 4, the bigger number you keep in mind. വലിയ സംഖ്യ മനസ്സിൽ വിചാരിക്കുക. 6, then add the smaller number. Take your 4 fingers and add. 6 plus 4 6 plus 1 7 8 9 10. 6 plus 4 you got 10. Write 0 here and carry over here. Write the guy over here. Then 5 plus 4 or 4 plus 5, both are same. Then as we do before, you can keep the bigger number in your mind. Keep in mind 5 manasil vicharikkuka. Then take 4 in your hand, 4 fingers. 5 6 7 8 9. Then don't forget to add this carryover also. 9 plus 1, 10. How much money they paid to the shopkeeper? 56 plus 44. That is 100. Did you get the answer? Okay. Here, Tommy can give this money either by 250 rupees. 50 plus 50 is equal to 100. Otherwise, 40 plus 60, 4 plus 6, 10, 40 plus 60 is equal to 100. Another way there is 70 rupees plus 30 rupees, that is 100. Using any method, he can make 100 rupees. How much with the money in his hand? Okay, we will add here. 56 plus 44, that we have to add, is equal to 100 we got. Is 56 plus, we can change this order by writing 56 plus 40 plus 4. 40 plus 4 is equal to 44. 40 plus 4 is equal to 44. Then is equal to 100. Another way is equal to 56 plus 44. We can split this number in another way also. Split this 56. How can you split this? Make it to 50 plus 6 plus 44. 40 plus 4. This is 56. This is 44. This is easy. 50 plus 5 plus 4, 9. 50 plus 40, 90. 90 plus 6, 96. 96 plus 4. 96, keep in mind, take 4. 97, 98, 99, 100. We got the answer as 100. See that we can make the sum using different numbers. With a simple example I started, I hope you got it. I will give some more examples for homework. I think you find it easy to find the to make the sum using two or more numbers. Okay. Today we shall wind up our class now, and I hope you all do the homework correctly and punctually. Thank you.